Need some content ideas for your TikTok? Let's talk about 5 things that you can be using this week inside of your TikTok, Instagram, YouTube Shorts, or other short-form vertical content to get in touch with your community and start conversation. Myth-busting is a great way of reaching out to your community and correcting things that they might be thinking of in a different way that they should be. We want to make sure that we are addressing exactly what it is, so what Hollywood presents it as, or what the entertainment world presents it as, or just false information that happens to be floating around the internet, you're going to tell what people are thinking or what you've heard is being said, and then correct it. Make sure you keep this short and snappy, and make sure you do it in an upbeat way. We are not disparaging anybody or talking down about anybody, but we are going to make sure that we are giving the best information possible to our clients, to our students, to our viewers, to make sure they know exactly what really is happening inside of the industry so they can learn and grow without bad information impeding their learning and growth. You can also share content about things that people get wrong about your job. This is going to allow you to correct false information or bad narratives about what it is that you do and really show off what it is that you do behind the scenes inside of your business. So this is going to be great for kind of like day in the life content. You can show those behind the scenes. A lot of great B-roll goes into this and voiceovers, or you can talk directly to camera. But this is definitely a great area to show rather than exclusively tell. So make sure you're showing off what is the correct information and what you actually do inside of your business, because this is going to be a really great educational tool for you. Similarly, we also want to make sure we're educating by sharing one thing that we wish everyone knew about our business, our industry, our niche, something that you can use to educate people that maybe is lesser known information or just isn't talked about enough. Or maybe you just want to spin it to highlight something that they need to be aware of that is part of what you discuss and part of what you talk about, but is something you want to highlight a little bit. So share those things that you wish that everyone knew about you, your business, your niche, your industry, to make sure you're bringing awareness to it, and also add in those really great calls to action to elicit those questions from people so that you can do spin-off videos answering their questions related to that topic. Stepping outside of your specific business, we want to share tools and resources that we're using inside of our businesses that our viewers might also find helpful in their daily lives. So you want to make sure you're highlighting programs that you use and tools and resources that you use, or if you are offering those things as products and services, this is also a great way to highlight those to make their life easier. So show off the tool, show off the resource, and make sure that you're explaining how it's going to benefit them. Keep this short, keep this snappy, and remember, this is not an infomercial. So you're talking about the benefits of it and how it has helped you to actually grow your business and do really cool things inside of what you have created and how they can implement that as well. And speaking of bringing them behind the scenes in your business, you want to make sure that you are showing day in the life content. This can be anything from the very start of your day when you wake up and you get ready for your day, and then you go do business stuff, and then you do lunch, and then you do more business stuff, and then you knock off for the night and you are hanging out with your family and you are doing all of these great things and take them through the course of the whole day. Or it can be something shorter, like getting ready for your day or what you do when you're answering emails. It can be very short segments or longer segments. Just remember, you want to keep this very, very short and fast-paced. So any content that you're showing them is not a big, long, drawn-out thing. This is not a full-length vlog that goes on YouTube. This is short and sweet. So whatever you're doing, you're gonna speed up your footage if it's B-roll, and you can. Otherwise, you're gonna take just tiny clips of it and kind of show them the progression of your day. This is actually something that I have been implementing into my business recently in a totally different way, in that I am actually doing the small, mundane things like answering emails, for example. And when I do that, what I'm doing is I'm just setting up my phone and I'm recording myself as I'm answering emails. It's nothing big, it's nothing fancy, but I'm making sure every minute or two I'm changing the angle of my camera. So one time it's to the side, one time it's me typing and they just see my fingers typing, one time it's behind my laptop and they're just kind of seeing a little bit of me beyond the laptop, and there's multiple angles, and I'm just filming like 7 or 8 different angles. I might film myself sitting down, putting on my blue light blocking glasses, opening the computer, and then doing the typing. Like, there's little steps that you can do, and in that mundane, tiny little segment of me answering emails, I have a full entertaining video about me doing this from different angles. So just think that through as you're going. It can be stuff that you're already doing, or you can track the progression of your day to show them that you are a fully developed, well-rounded human that also has a life outside of your business, which will help educate them to not expect you to respond to them every second of every day, or to not take off weekends or whatever it happens to be. So we're educating them on fully developed human business person you, but also showing them the behind the scenes of how you do things, and it helps to relate them better to you to form that trust and relationship with you and potentially start some conversation. So there's a lot of really great options when it comes to creating your content, and you have the ability to create all of these and reuse them and repurpose them and do spin-offs of them for your TikTok, your Instagram, your YouTube Shorts, any short form vertical content to relate to your audience and really bring them behind the scenes of your business in a super easy way that doesn't take a ton of extra time because you're filming your day, you're filming conversations that you're having, you're educating on things that you have to educate on already. And if you have more ideas for this, go ahead and let me know down below. If you got questions, drop those in the comments. But if you still need help with your content, you're in luck because I have multiple resources for you available right now. Everything from IG Reels for Business, which is my subscription where I'm literally handing you scripts and all you have to do is film your content and put them out there, all the way to custom created content for your specific business. And I have a brand new book dropping in the not too distant future about my 5-minute method where you are not going to spend more than 5 minutes creating your videos. We're gonna take all the time and stress out of your video creation for 90% of the content that you are going to be creating. Some more details on that coming soon. Hit the subscribe and notification bell so you don't miss out on details on the book or on IG Reels for Business, which also works for TikToks, or the custom content creation, which I will link for you down below because it's still accessible right now. And I want to make sure that we are getting your content created done with you so you don't have to stress about it and you can just get back to running your business and creating more money for your profitable posting on social media. I'll see you in the next video.